Okay, first thing that I like to ask pitchers is, can you tell me a little bit about your pitch repertoire as far as, you know, what your best pitches are, velocity, movement, that kind of thing?
I mean, I'm not like a super special guy now. I'm having a kind of hard beginning with my during spring training.
Now thanks, Rodney.
I'm kind of like a control guy who try to hit the spots most of the time. I'm throwing like from 87 to 89, 90, 91 sometimes. I have a slider and a changeup. I think my best pitch is my fastball, because I think it's the only one I control most. I control better than the other ones. But now I'm working on trying to use all my pitches as a putaway pitches.
Okay. What do you feel like you've accomplished so far this season? I know you've been transitioning into a starter. That's got to be a kind of a different thing for you.
Yes, it is. I mean, I was at the beginning, it was really hard because after the day you pitch like 40 pitches or something, the next day I was like really tired, really hard to throw, and it's rough. My mindset was like completely different. Now I feel I am more in the way to become a successful starter, because I mean, for me, the most important thing is keep myself healthy. So if I can throw and the next day be good, I mean that's a good day for me.
One of the silly questions I like to ask pitchers is, who on the Astros in the Astros system has a pitch you'd like to steal?
Like to steal? What's that name?
That has such a good pitch that you wish you had it.
A pitch I would like to have. I would like to have like a super fastball like Gianzel Gustave have, 97, 98, hundreds. I would like to have that. I would like to have, who else? Hauser's curveball is really good when he's in the boat. I don't know. I mean, there's such a good talent here. I don't know which pick. I'd rather use my changeup.
That's great. Yeah. What hitter that you've seen in the Astros system would you least like to face?
I don't know. There's a lot of, how I said it, there's a lot of talent here. I would like to face like the best guys, Correa, Singleton, I don't know, Springer, I don't know if Springer is good, but I don't know, I mean.
You like the challenge?
Yeah, why not? Let's face, I don't know, what he can do, what I can do, prove myself, I don't know.
Sounds
I would
great.
Like to face all of them, I don't know.
What would you do if you couldn't play baseball?
If I quit? If I quit here in the States?
Well,
or basically,
yeah, just if you had to do something else.
Oh God, I don't know. Maybe being a teacher, parents or something, or making like my own business, my own, I don't know, something by my own. I don't want to be like a worker or work for a boss. So I don't know. I never asked me that.
I heard you're a pretty good singer. Could you?
That's not true.
Oh, I heard you're an awfully good singer.
Yeah, so the guys like how I sing in Spanish, even they don't understand me, but they just like it. No, I not consider myself as a good singer.
Who on the team here makes you laugh?
Here? Morton, Devo, Divinsky, who else? Richard Rodriguez. I like to laugh a lot. I mean, everyone who wants to say something, Westwood is funny. Even if he's kind of quiet, he makes me laugh a lot.
Okay, well, that's all I needed. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.